Hello. This is what we call Ilsitz. Let's have a look at his pocket. He is the only one of them that isn't hostile. However, I said that I wanted to become really rich, didn't I? There are swords, you cannot sell their armors, which is too bad, but you can sell their swords, and their swords are quite valuable. So, let me think of how I want to handle this. Come on.
It's too sturdy for me to break.
I cannot break it just like that.
Hello. This is fun, okay. Let's try this. Spazio, come on.
I cannot break it just like that.
It's too sturdy for me to break.
I cannot break it just... I cannot break it just like that.
Yeah. So he just exploded. Anyway, yeah, this was very non-violent. But I got a sword. So there are, I don't know if they're still human, they explode like demons. So whatever, and nobody in the bar did care at all. So all's well. Now we're in the temple and the music is rather creepy. Everyone, almost everyone in here is now hostile. They would have been hostile even if I hadn't just killed one of their buddies. However, they are more fragile than those guys who try to sacrifice Shaney. Shaney talking about her again and still getting annoyed. Was anything? No? Okay. Akbaa's rock. Let's just start a collection of Akbaa's rocks. Oh, I just remember certain things here. This may be a bit longer episode now. If I really want to open everything. So first we can go for some cooking. Yeah. As would be appropriate for right now. They got chicken, uncooked ribs of unknown origin, and a nice fireplace. Okay. The thing is that there's I don't know, the poison doesn't always work. And we hear somebody praying in the background. Here's another Akbaa rock. A regeneration ring, a piece of paper with writing on it. Brother Pascal, remember this, the first locks the second, Lord Eusebius. Cryptic? I'll start by going into the into the dormitories. Yikes. so scared. I'm so garnish. Sorry. Sorry, sorry, sorry. Oh. Well, this is somewhat worse. He was shooting with magic at me. Can't have that. Brother Glavasius, if you should ever need to switch the security system off, please note that your access code is 113. The protective force field should not cause you any trouble. Okay, so we need to dispel a field apparently. Luckily, I know how this is done.
Locked.
Strigum. I already know Strigum. And apparently here is a room where alchemy is being done. Okay. I can still hear a lot more people. No? I don't know if I can put an arrow away. Whatever.
Brothers, help me!
This is Brother Patrizio, and this heart is one of the keys to the security system. Okay. Come on. Yokta. Yok. Getting a bit nervous here because of this music. This lovely tune, somewhat. I don't know, they keep sort of mummies in here. Bottles full of white powder. Yeah, let's do some alchemy. If I can.
Real alchemist.
Yeah. Yeah, here we go. Quotum and Calm. Calm is shield and Quotum is thing. Which means that I now can feed myself by magical means. If I remember the spell. Create magic food. It is... flying. I fire. I feel confused. No, this was somewhat easy. And the shields are nice, you know. You can cast a shield on yourself. Increase speed, here we go, feed. Arm Vitae Quotum, okay. One of those runes. This eliminates the need to eat completely. Which is nice, since I was trying to keep Amshagar on a diet of the cheapest food available anyway. So yeah, from now on he will eat magical food. The poor guy. My condolences for being played by me. By a cheapskate. Yar, har, har. Those look somewhat like dead bodies being rolled up as mummies or something. Somewhat. With all the blood around in particular. Nee, Stregum? Spazio.